There it is, everybody. My good luck charm. It circles me and keeps me safe. Brings me the best of stuff. I mean, just I'm surrounded by good things. I don't know how to explain it, but it's real. Today, I got a woman coming for 2 hours away that she wants me to give her a Guy Tang color. And we have to listen to country, so I have to go review a country singer. So that's what we're going to go do. The Heavy Metal Hair Salon is turning country today. For this fabulous woman that's coming to see me for sure. Oh, I have to do it for her. She's just so fantastic. I have to. See you in a minute. Jason Aldean, people, YouTube. This is who she asked me to look over, these two people. So, I like this song. This is popular. I mean, I just picked it off the playlist. I don't know. So, you know that's a popular song. I hear it all the time. And I kind of dig it. I like that guitar. These bands have good bass players, man. Really, all the musicians are good. This is lovey-dovey music, you know? I'd go to sleep playing that. I don't know. I like it. It's all right. I can deal with it. It's not that bad. I can think of worse. Jason Aldean, he's pretty popular. All the women come check him out, huh? Maybe I should turn it into a country salon. A country salon. That don't sound right. This woman that's driving all this distance, she's just spectacular. She's just such a good person. So, I would listen to this album for a month, she asked me to. Pay a lot. Stinks when you get attracted to one because you don't make no money. You get attracted to one of these ladies and it's all over with. Get it. Especially if they come in here with that intention. It's on. Not all the time. I mean, I'm just kidding about that. That's stupid. I didn't even mean to say it like that. Ridiculous. It would be, though. I mean, it's one of my dirty mind things. You know what I mean? Like, you know. But you don't go and do it, you know? It's one of them things. Just sip on some cold Jack Daniels. I gotta do a hair due to this. What can I do? See, Guy Tang. Guy Tang, we gotta pull out the stuff. We're running pretty low on stuff. Guy Tang stuff. I think we're gonna color her this today. I think she's gonna get the, we're gonna play with this 8 SP, man. Right there, I got a pre-lightener a lot, and then I'm gonna mix with this and then a lot of clear. And then maybe I might throw a dab of let's see. I wanted to see a 10. Something 10, no, 9IG ice gold, yeah, that would work, I think. Yes. Let me see, read this. Guy Tank's got some great directions. Hey, that was Jason Aldean, man. I like him. Might as well give this dude a chance. I think it's the same, I don't know. But this set she gave me to listen to, so that's what I'm gonna do. Here, so, we're gonna I'm gonna have to pre-light this girl's hair, and she's got real long hair. It's not, it's maybe a, I want to say a dark blonde, but it'll lighten up enough with the Guy Tang product. That is perfect. You gotta see these colors. You guys, they shimmer in the lights, man, when you put them on these pretty girls. They're just fantastic. It takes a minute to get used to, you know, the product, but I mean, once you do, no, maybe it was the DL. I was looking at the wrong one. Sorry, it was this one, man. I looked at the complete wrong one. It's 8:30 in the morning. Whatever it be, this right here. Right, I was thinking that something looked wrong. But it's the camera, you know what I mean? Guy Tang, let me tell you, Guy Tang has a product. It's just amazing, man. I love this product. So today we are the country hair salon. I guess this is like just songwriting. I don't consider it twangy country. You know? It's like songs or songwriting. I'm trying to think of some artists. Neil Diamond kind of stuff, but a little better. I don't mean that. Neil Diamond's all right, I guess. Plays a good piano. I don't get too many people wanting these kind of crazy. I need some bands. Where are the bands? Where are the talented people at, man? I need some people that want to do this kind of crap. Because I have it all. Who wants to do the shit like that? I need the rockers, man. Where's the crazy people at? They don't live around this area. They're asleep yet. Sorry. I'll wake them up slowly. People are going to think I'm talking to myself, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm in here by myself right now. And people are walking by and thinking, oh, this crazy guy's talking to himself. No, he's really whack. Really, we're going to review this one last song, which I dig. I'm getting into it. It's putting me in the mood. I mean, at the end, I'm going to need my rock and roll for sure, but that's all right. I can change it up today. It's totally worth it. I got to make sure I know who this is. It's this dude here, man. Who is it? Let's see. Brantley Gilbert. One hell of an amen. Look at these guys, are talented, man. Love it. Look how young that kid is. Great job, dude. Great songwriting, brother. I like it. I'm not opposed to it, man. Oops. Sorry, man. Bad.